Did you know that miniature golf was first played in Georgia? That's right. In 1916, the first mini golf course was built in Pinehurst, and it quickly became a hit. With its fun obstacles and creative design, miniature golf has been entertaining people of all ages ever since. So next time you're out playing around, remember, it all started right here in Georgia.